welcome back to another video. My name is Cooper Beeler. And why was that dog by that dead horse? I did pretty good on the intro. What do you guys think? Put in the comments what you think about my new intro. No! Don't do that. How do you get an intro on PS4? Someone tell me, please, for the love of God. Okay. Oh, the volume's down a lot. Sorry about that. Hey, everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name is, if you guys didn't hear me before, which you probably did, sorry about that.
Hey, look out.
By the way, I've been trying to raise money so I can get PSVR. Then after.
Hello to this room.
You think that's funny?
Oh, hell, right, take a break for it.
Holy shit!
I don't
want to
die! Help!
Where's that Oh no. I'm coming to turn myself in.
Stop! The law's got to deal with you!
Just let me eat my peanut butter cookies in peace. Yes, I have peanut butter cookies. They're delicious. And by the way, I'm trying to get up to $300 so I can buy PSVR. And then when I get some more money, I can buy a face cam. And then the whole entire world can see my luxurious golden. No, my luxurious blonde locks. And my wonderful blue eyes. I don't want this horse anymore, by the way.
Muevito!
Out of the damn. I'm trying to get the something.
Wait.
The way I went flying. Just buy him.
Oh, you must know you look bizarre in that.
Shut up. I'm a pirate. You're not. You've done nothing with your life. I've pillaged, stealed. I've pillaged, stolen, and taken lives. You've sat there with your French accent. Mm-hmm. That's right. Your French accent telling people they look bizarre. You look bizarre. Yeah, that's right. I just pulled the rickety rackety wrecked card. Please be a turbine or whatever the one is. Morgan Tennessee Walker. Dang! What? Oh, you wouldn't go? Yeah, that's right. Do it again. Whoa, is that?
Hey, mister, can I have a word? Whoa!
What kind of horse is that? That's a wonderful looking horse. I just want to see what kind of horse this is. That's all. It wouldn't let me, so I have to find out the difficult way. Just a Kentucky saddler? I mean, I guess it's better than no horse. Also, the Kentucky saddler next to the Morgan. Is the Morgan the smallest horse or something? I think so. I actually kind of like this Kentucky saddler. I'm gonna saddle up this Kentucky saddler. I'm a pirate in the game, by the way. I like to be a pirate. You can come too, Morgan. I guess. This horse is slow. Look at how fast it's going. I mean, kind of, but not really that fast. It's not that... Okay. It's not that fast at all. Hey. Watch out. Could that be it? Is that it? The Tuberkin... No, it's a freaking Tennessee Walker.
Good morning,
Eve. Let's go, boy. What color is this, by the way? Buttermilk. What? I didn't read that in time. It's a buttermilk. Buttermilk black skin, I think. Whoa.
You need to open your eyes.
Kind of horse you got right there.
You want your brains blown out?
You wanna fight?
You lucky you ain't got a window in your head right now.
You wanna fight?
You gonna get some land.
Haha, my horse went down last.
What's wrong with you?
Better not.
Good thing it ended this way.
Right, because I would have probably killed you. I would have killed every one of those cops in town. But I don't need no giant bounty on my head. Only thing I need is my dogs, my grandma, and my mom, my dad, and my peanut butter cookies. And my hot fries and my chili ramen.
I mean, ramen noodle. Chili ramen noodle.
Idiot.
I wanted to bring my horse in there.
Welcome back, mister.
Oh, I wanna...
Hey, move it!
Doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you.
How you doing?
I want to upgrade it.
Best to have a good saddle that'll hold up.
Mister? Howdy.
It doesn't show me the price.
Adding on to a saddle helps personalize it.
I think it was this one. Wait, you...
That's a nice addition on a saddle. Yeah, grooming a horse sure makes it a beaut.
A beaut. You just call my horse a beaut? I don't like the color of this horse. I want an all-white horse. Okay. So I'm just... going to take this off.
Get this off you, boy.
And you can flee.
Get going, boy.
There are no horses for sale. Well, now, doesn't that suck?
Thanks, partner.
Now I wish I kinda had a horse or one of those carts.
Out of the way!
Come on, come on, get to that cart. They can give me a ride. Not today,
Jesus,
huh?
Jesus.
Share the reins, mister.
No one saw that, right? I better get out of here. Sorry. How did he know this wasn't mine? That doesn't make sense. I have to go to a different stable. I'm going to go to a different stable. One stable. There's also a stable here. there's a stable too. And that stable probably has horses to buy. I mean, yeah, to buy. Or maybe if I don't have enough money to steal. Either horses to buy or horses to steal. We'll find that out soon, won't we? What happens when I go against everyone has to recognize that Grimmel song. There's no way nobody that watches this video hasn't seen the Gremlins, or at least heard about them. Well, what's this?
Easy.
It's blacked off, that's what it is. Not enterable, that's what it is. Dang it! Ooh, I want that. Can I get that? No, I can't. Ooh, can I go down the chimney? Let's go. Non-enterable.
Yep.
Can you, like... Can this thing fall apart or something? Okay, now how are we gonna do this?
Damn. Are you crazy? I ain't going around you.
Well,
what's under your skin?
Come on. I like that wagon you got there.
Hey, you there. I ain't being bushwhacked.
Well, where did they come from?
God damn it! Come on! Ah!
He shoots at me one more time. That's it!
Idiot.
There's two horses, yep. So this should be faster. Yeah. And more fun! Woohoo! That trail leads to.
Okay. Yep.
Maybe this isn't the best thing to use on a narrow trail. But I made it, didn't I? So, I mean, I guess it was okay. Oh, this is them. I don't think I see him. Here? Cause I would have no problem killing ya. Haha. You just got a hatchet thrown through your window. Okay, where'd my hatchet go? Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Only two? I already lost one of my tomahawks. Oh. It was right there. Okay, let's go. Come on. I wasted so much time. Let's go. Ding, 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 ding. Dang it, there's a train.
Easy now.
And who knows, I might, who knows who I'll come across out here. Yes, I'm here.
Oh, oh.
I've been here before, by the way. And I know this guy, he's cool. He'll hook me up with a nice horse.
Welcome.
I actually saw this Dutch warm blood. Oh my god. I came all the way here for no reason. What? I didn't know you could do that. That's where I had no idea you could do that. That's weird that I actually had no idea about that. I'm gonna go to another stable. Okay, now there's one there. But you didn't show me any of the horses you got back here. Dumb Tennessee Walker, a boring Morgan. Okay, I'm going.
That's right. This land ain't yours.
You look kind of stuck up, partner. All you do is own a few fields.
That's a fine way
it's
to have a.
It's all good. Calm down.
Ain't funny, just a waste
Even
of damn
the
time.
Think you're a pompous ass.
You had this coming.
Nice. Ah. Next time.
That was. Dang it! I was looking at these horses.
Easy, it's okay.
Stupid freaking horses running away. Come here.
Yeah.
That's it. You're getting it. Just die already, you son of a bitch.
What?
Don't do this.
It's already been did.
You whore, son.
What? Say something about my mom, huh? You think that's smart?
If I were you, I'd relax.
You think that's clever?
Can anybody help me?
No, I don't want to loot him. I wanted to cut him free. Now I lost some honor.
Please.
This is my
the
hat.
Hell with ya. Holy shit.
Did you just try to headbutt me?
Wait,
each time I house time, don't I lose honor? Oh no, that's
the hell with ya.
That wasn't very nice. Man, I can't put him in there. You can't stow him in like a thing. Okay, all the horses are back, so I want to go see what kind there is.
Nice meeting you!
Tennessee Walker. Does that all these people have? Tennessee Walkers, huh? Oh yes, and of course, a Morgan. Because just... Oh, it's a Stoffel Punch! Nice! I can cut you free too. Oh yeah, nice try. Hey, where'd the one tied up guy go?
Oh, you're alright.
This is what you get when you try to shoot me, my friend. Like, you don't try to shoot people.
Okay.
I guess I better go. Snake. I gotta put this. I'll cut you free, but only if you promise not to try to attack me. Told you not to try to attack me, didn't I? I asked you politely. But you did it anyway. That's your fault.
Easy.
This horse goes pretty fast. Wait, what? Aw.
Yep.
My saddle.
You'll have to find your own patch of dirt. A beating. Get out of my sight.
Oh, don't mind me.
I'm just walking.
You need to leave here right now.
Really?
I don't like being tied.
Well, you are.
This is very kind of you.
I didn't mean nothing.
I know you're going to attack me.
Dang it!
But it was nice of you to
see about this.
I'll give you a chance. I know you're still gonna attack me. But it was very nice of you to apologize.
Wasting my time.
Dang it! I lost much, much stamina. I mean, stamina. Yeah. I've lost much, much honor.
Yeah.
Isn't this where we were supposed to camp at? But we decided not to, and I'm very close to camp, aren't I? No, you don't. Stop it. You don't see nothing.
Come on.
They're gonna catch us if you don't go quick. What's this guy's name? Clive.
God hearts yourself a punch. Always find a home. Get it fed and watered, Clive.
It's ashamed. I actually kind of like that horse.
Come here. Okay.
Can I ride these? I want to ride them. Can't I like only kill them? If so, then I don't want to.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, you need to stop, friend.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can.
Oh, this is gonna sting. I'll make you suffer.
Hey, don't knock it off my pirate hat. You're a bad person. What if I give them two horses?
Yep.
And a coach. Whoa. Go, someone's coming.
Yep. Yeah.
Let me see what these horses are.
You looking to sell that?
Uh-huh.
Suffolk Punch. Sure, got a soft spot for these fellas. Now. Oh, I haven't talked in a while.
Who goes there?
Yes, Mr. O'Shea.
414.
Come, Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
How much funds do we need?
Come on then, you miserable bastards.
How do you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, you boys went off fishing. Been playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing. I've been getting down to business.
I know that's what I wanted to do. Okay. So. I guess I'm gonna leave this episode here. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you like this episode, make sure to hit that like button. And if you like my channel and want to see more videos like this, press the subscribe button. And I will see all of you next time.